This is Atlas Launch Control at T-minus 41 minutes and counting. We are on schedule for the launch of the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket with the Orbital ATK Cygnus cargo resupply module. Launch continues to be scheduled for 11:11 a.m. Once liftoff occurs, it will take the Atlas 21 minutes to place the Cygnus in the proper Earth orbit to rendezvous with the International Space Station. This will be the 71st launch of the Atlas V rocket in the long and storied history of the Atlas. This is a commercial mission by Orbital ATK under a launch agreement with United Launch Alliance as part of NASA's Commercial Resupply Services contract for the space station. Work to fuel the rocket with the liquid oxygen and liquid hydrogen began at 8:41 a.m. this morning, approximately 2.5 hours before launch. We'll enter a final planned 30-minute built-in hold just before 10:30 this morning, shortly after which the Air Force Launch Weather Officer will be giving a final weather briefing. And we'll look now at some of the rollout of the Atlas V rocket from yesterday morning, about 9 o'clock. The Atlas V with the Cygnus payload is 191 feet tall, two stages plus the payload. The payload fairing enclosing the Cygnus is 14 feet in diameter. The Cygnus module has a diameter of 21 feet, and it's 10 feet in diameter. On board the Cygnus module is 7,626 pounds of cargo going up to the International Space Station. Meanwhile, the RP-1 propellant loading was completed yesterday afternoon. 25,000 gallons of RP-1, and liquid oxygen is loaded aboard now, about 4,800 gallons of liquid oxygen, and all of the countdown activities are continuing ahead on schedule for our 11:11 a.m. liftoff. At T-minus 38 minutes, 8 seconds, and counting, this is Atlas Launch Control.